injili.
2000 years later,
miaka 2000 baadaye,
we are product of their sacrifice.
Sisi ni matokeo ya hiyo dhabihu.
And this gospel will not die in our hands.
Na hii injili haitakufa kwa mikono yetu.
We connect our children.
Tunaunganisha watoto wetu.
And our children children.
Na watoto wa watoto wetu.
To the vision of eternity.
Kwa maono ya milele.
If Jesus tarries.
Kama Yesu atakawia.
Our children will preach the same gospel.
Watoto wetu watahubiri injili.
Our children shall serve our God.
Watoto wetu watatumikia Mungu
wetu. Our children shall not serve the gods of Mesopotamia and the gods of the worldly people.
Watoto wetu hawatatumikia wa miungu ya Mesopotamia na wa miungu ya dunia.
On this altar.
Katika haya madhabahu.
In this season.
Katika majira haya.
Of dream.
Ya maono.
Vision.
Maono.
Connecting with it.
Na kuunganisha nayo.
God.
Mungu.
Is connecting us.
Anatuunganisha.
With our life dream.
Na ndoto yetu.
Our dream of eternity.
Ile ndoto ya milele.
And we are connecting our children.
Na tunaunganisha watoto
wetu. And our children children.
Na watoto wa watoto wao.
People hear me.
Watu nisikie.
We have got a very dangerous worldly system.
Tuko na taratibu za ulimwengu hatari sana.
Right now this week I don't know in the worldly whatever it has been called cancer week.
Sasa katika hali ya ulimwengu hii ni wiki ya saratani.
And every house, media house, they are showing people who have been sick in cancer and whatever. What are they feeding us with? They are feeding us, prepare, you are the next victim of cancer.
Yani kile wanafanya ni kukuandaa ili ya kwamba ujue wewe ndio utafuatilia.
But upon this altar,
lakini juu ya hii madhabahu,
we are coming to say,
tunakuja kusema,
we are not going to be victims of cancer in the name of the Lord Jesus. Our children shall not be victims of cancer in the name of Jesus. We break the spirit of cancer in the name of the Lord Jesus. And we connect our life with our vision. How many are saying yes, yes, yes? This is the altar upon which we refute and we write off whatever the world has written. If we are not careful, we will meet ourselves saying what the world is saying. How many are here? You want to try to say, so within the next 2 minutes, get your sacrifice. If you feel to do it, you know, some of these things, they shock me. And at times I don't want to talk things because there are people with the mentality that they are being told to bring money. Nobody is interested with your money. God is interested with your destiny more than what you have now. Kila ulicho nacho sahi. Are you hearing me? How many are with me? Blessed be the name of the Lord. How many are with me? How many are with me? Blessed be the name of the Lord. So get your sacrifice. Connect with this Lord. Say, by this sacrifice, I connect with my dream, with my vision. I declare I will not die. But yes. I will live together. I connect my children with their destiny, yes, with their dreams in Jesus' name. Yes. Do that within 2 minutes and then we shall go to the next level. God bless us. You do that. Father, we thank you. This morning upon this altar, we connect our life. We connect our children. We connect our family. We connect our health. We disorder, my Father, upon the altar of the Lord, the altar of Ori, the altar of the mountain of Ori, where is living? They receive their vision. We connect with the vision of our children, the vision of our families, the vision of our health. We refuse the language of the worldly. In the name of our Lord Jesus, we declare we shall live and not die. We destroy the purposes of the devil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we connect with a dream. We connect our children with their dream. We connect our children with their destiny. Upon this altar, we connect our destiny. We connect with our destiny. Robo shetere baba baba, mashetere baba baba, lekere moshere baba baba baba, lebaradere baba zara baba baba, lebashere baba baba zere kaya mazana. Shara basana, Eva na beso kwa doshere baba, makata na basana baba. name of Jesus.